A flash flood hit Jordan's ancient city of Petra on Monday as rainfall lashed the archaeological sites, forcing evacuation of hundreds of tourists. Water from nearby mountain in Jordan gushed into the rose-red city. According to media reports, an estimated 1,700 tourists and locals were ordered to evacuate the UNICEF World Heritage Site.